Hey guys, well today we're going to get a quick video of the big boy 4014 driving through the crossing that's just down the road from my place. And if you guys haven't followed the restoration on the big boy 4014, it's a steam locomotive. It's about 1.2 million pounds. It's one of only 25 built from 41 to 45. And let's see, it's the only operating one left in existence. There are seven others, but they're all in museums across the country. And we're gonna go and see the drive-by and hopefully we can get some good footage and share it with you. And yeah, let's hit the road. We'll get over there. You might want to stand back.
Yeah. Oh yeah, blowing it on the right side.
You guys enjoyed that drive-by, and man, I'll tell you that seeing that thing and hearing it go by, that you'll feel it all the way into your core. That thing has got so much power, and that whistle is loud, man. I'll tell you what, that thing, that is one powerful machine. So if you ever get the chance to check out the big boy 4014, definitely check it out. Hope you guys enjoy the footage. Stay tuned. The Memorial H restoration project hopefully will be well underway again this weekend, but I can't make any promises because, you know, everything is based on time, and time is not a whole lot of things I are a whole lot of it's not a commodity I have right now. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next video. Oh,